एग्जाम्पल 7 है, गैस ओबेस पी इन टू वी माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू आर टी. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट इज द क्वेश्चन. द फर्स्ट वन सेज आइसोकोरिक कर्व्स. इफ आई से आइसोकोरिक कर्व्स, आइसोकोरिक मीन्स वॉट इज द मीनिंग एट कॉन्स्टेंट वॉल्यूम. द ग्राफ्स ड्रॉन एट कॉन्स्टेंट वॉल्यूम. इफ आई से पी इन टू वी माइनस बी इज इक्वल्स टू आर टी, दिस विल रिमेन कॉन्स्टेंट. सो सेंड द कॉन्स्टेंट टूवर्ड्स द कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म. ऑलरेडी आर इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट, सो मेक ऑल द कॉन्स्टेंट्स वन साइड. सो पी इज इक्वल्स टू आर बाय वी माइनस बी इन टू टी. नाउ दिस इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वाई इज इक्वल्स टू एम इन टू एक्स टाइम. सो वाई इज इक्वल्स टू एम एक्स टाइम. सो इफ आई टेक प्रेशर वर्सेस टेम्परेचर, यू गेट ए स्ट्रेट लाइन वेयर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वन द इंटरसेप्ट विल बी इक्वल्स टू जीरो. Intercept will be equals to 0 and the slope of this will be equals to r by v minus b. So let us see the first statement. Slope is equals to r by v minus b is a correct statement. Now coming to the second one, isobaric curves. For isobaric curves, what will be the condition? Let us see. Isobaric, if I am taking isobaric, meaning pressure is constant. Now the pressure is constant. If I say P into V minus B is equals to R into T, here R is a constant and P is a constant. So I can write V minus B is equals to R by P into T. Now V is equals to R by P into T plus B. This is in the form, if I have to write, this can be written as Y is equals to M into X plus C. So if I say a graphical representation here, taking volume over here, temperature over here, I'll be getting a graph over here like this. It is going to be a graph where the intercept will be equals to B and the slope of this particular one will be equals to R by P. So the slope of the curve is R by P, intercept is equals to B. So let us see the options. Intercept is B, slope is R by P, so this is also a correct answer. We know when we have P into V minus B is equals to RT. If I take P into V minus B is equals to RT, for a gas compressibility factor is how much? So I can write here only, it is P into V minus B is equals to RT. So it becomes PV minus PB is equals to RT. Ratio, if you take PV by RT, is equals to 1 plus PB by RT. PV by RT is nothing but Z. Z is equals to 1 plus PB by RT. So the answer 1 plus PB by RT is also correct. Now the attractive forces are overcome by repulsive forces. Yes, B is a factor which is present in the compressibility factor, which clearly says that molecules are moving away from each other. So the repulsive forces are dominating over the attractive forces. Even the fourth statement is also correct. So what is the answer for this? All statements are correct.